brachion, the Genesis mind. It is programmed to transform every speck of matter on this moon into a machine.
Keep an eye out. My agents have reported sightings of Taken infiltrating the pyramid.
Open. Anything we should know as we go in?
The Genesis mind worked tirelessly to block my fire team's advance on his terminus. He reconfigured reality itself to stop us. It would not surprise me in the least if he intends to employ the same strategy with you, Assistant.
Reality seems pretty well configured in here, but we'll keep our eye out. Ikora, you were right about the Taken in here.
I expected as much. Don't let them distract you from finding the Genesis mind. We'll deal with them another time. Taken and the Vex are...
stuck together. Until we did. So.
Asher's studying data on your current...
Impossible! Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy?
Not sure which I can use to guide you.
Now... What pit? There is no pit in the Pyramidian. My projections show that you've reached the syntho-neural terminus at the center of the lake.
Maybe the lake is a metaphor.
Summon the Genesis Mind. Destroy it. Make it suffer. And it is not a metaphor! sever its arm from its chassis and send it spiraling into the infinite?
It's dead. It's real dead.